One full day into hurricane season, and homeowners are being warned to expect a 40% increase in their home insurance rates this year.
Tonight, NBC2's Dave Elias continues his ongoing investigation into our property insurance crisis.
So what does a 40% increase mean for you cost-wise? Well, it's expected to bring the average premium in Florida to about $6,000 a year. Now, that is four times the national average of about $1,700. And many people tell me they just don't know where they're going to get the extra money.
They're going insane. They went up, I believe, 42% in our community, and they're expected to go up, did you mention, maybe another 40%? I don't see anybody's pay going up 40%. That's my concern.
Many homeowners getting their renewals are already seeing that rate hike of more than 40%.
Last year it was about $1,300. This year it's over $3,000.
Yeah, unfortunately, we're going to see sticker shock with so many Florida families this year.
Insurance experts blame hundreds of thousands of lawsuits that are plaguing the industry, billions of dollars in statewide storm damage last year, and rising reinsurance rates.
So right now, Florida is clearly the largest average premium in the country. There's nobody higher than Florida's average.
Mark Friedlander with the Insurance Information Institute says that even more scary is that half of the state's insurance companies are on shaky ground.
Half of Florida's residential insurers are on a watch list from the insurance regulator because of their financial health. That's what's so concerning to us.
Seven insurance companies have gone under in the last year, and there is fear that even more could go belly up, leaving many people with no option but to go into the state-run Citizens Property Insurance.
And when you see Citizens growing so rapidly, more than 30,000 new policies a month, that shows us how unstable the Florida insurance market remains.
As costs rise, leaving homeowners with few options.
It will be hard, but I can't see moving or leaving. You have to have insurance, so I think most people are just going to have to pay it.
Unfortunately, industry experts say they see no light at the end of the tunnel when it comes to rates dropping. Dave Elias, NBC2.